to where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you did to, oh, why can't I, oh, someday wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind, be where trouble melts like a lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find. Thank you.
I'm not a singer. That's my pickup song. That's not the one. I woke up this morning just to study in marketplace. Do some research. Tuesday market. Hire the sales force. Open a manufacturing plant. We wanna beat Avatar.
So, based on the market share, Jorge, I'm not terribly impressed. Who's in charge of sales?
I am, Mr. Trump.
Lewis. Does that sound about right?
I contacted the left, I'm fine.
So I can relate to obsession, John. I can relate. But 21,000 activities. And you still got it wrong.
I cannot believe it, Mr. Trump. I cannot believe it.
So what are you doing to fix this stupid mistake? What are you doing?
We are creating more products. More products. We're selling more, producing more, and change over. And quality too. A lot of quality. Yes. A lot of impression in less.
Anything with capacity?
Ah, yes.
Exactly,
Mr. Trump.
Usually I make a lot of money for
this.
Yeah,
capacity
too.
Yes, capacity too. I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go. Gave in to love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time.
This is the time. This is Hello, everybody. What you are going to miss most about the cohort? This is a hunky-punky question. For sure, I'm going to miss you all, everybody. Bye.
Hey, guys. This is my video. Short and sweet. I guess what I'm going to miss the most about our Saturday meetings and being at our classroom is just being around all you guys, all the different personalities, and just being in a room full of people who are motivated and looking to be successful. It's a great feeling to be around those type of people, and all of you guys are that way. So it's going to be sad not to be around those type of people, and especially you, all you guys. I enjoyed all of your personalities, and just being there with you guys was a lot of fun. Took the edge off of actually having to be there on a Saturday, every single Saturday. So good luck to everybody, and God bless. We'll miss all of you. Thanks. Bye.
Ni hao, PMBA for 2014. I gonna miss you, all your guys, boys, girls. The most thing for Cohort is that our fantastic breakfast. That is engaging me, wake up and drive my car to take a class. And welcome to my home.
I will miss you all. That's pretty much what it is. If you think about it, we spent close to 70 days together, or without counting the group meetings during the week. That's a lot of hours. That's close to 600 hours. It was a great journey for me, getting to know you all. I really miss you, especially both of the teams that I was part of, the Avatar and the Avala. I love you, and I'll keep you in my heart. Go FIU.
Oh my God.
For a dollar! That was the best investment of my life. No. This is going in the graduation dinner video.
$1.
I tried doing that with pizza one time.
Hi, everyone. So, to answer the question, what I'm going to miss from class. First, I'm going to miss John Bautista coaching professors on how to conduct a class. I'm going to miss Will suggested syllabus for each class, and estimating how many waters Herc is going to collect for the day. I'm going to miss that. But on a serious note, I'm going to miss sharing our growing pains together as a class, and I'm going to miss our successes as a class. And I want to thank everyone for teaching me something new, because everyone did, every single one of you. Thanks.
So what am I going to miss most? Well, there's a few. One, asking questions. I'm sure you guys love that. Number two, I'm going to miss bringing you guys baked goods. Shout out to Mrs. Suggs. Thank you, babe, for doing that. I love you. Number three, I'm going to miss learning from you guys. I learned something from each and every one of you, and I had a blast doing it. And if you see me in the streets, don't be a stranger. Holler at your boy. Peace, Suggs, Pembroke 2014.
Hello, everyone. I'm sure a lot of you have already said this, but I'm going to say it again anyway. I think what I'm going to miss most about our cohort is all the friends that I made. I know last time I went through college, I did not have the same experience of making such great friends. You know, I was going part-time, and I really didn't get the opportunity to connect with people on the level that I was able to connect with you all. And I appreciate each and every one of you, and I want to thank you all for all the support and all the help that we were able to provide to each other, and the experience that we were able to provide to each other. I think I'm going to miss you all the most, so that's why I'm so happy that we're all keeping in touch. And, you know, obviously from the WhatsApp, some groups are keeping in touch more than others, but I have to say that I'm glad that we're all going to be friends forever. Thank you.
I think what I'm going to miss most is sitting there early Saturday morning and having Professor Sanchez videotape us for attendance. And then having John turn around to Big Herc and saying, give me one of your bottles of water.
I'll miss the fact that we won't get to learn from each other and share our experiences anymore. So I hope we cross paths again in the future. And good luck, everyone. Cheers.
So what am I going to miss about this cohort? I can tell you that I'm definitely not going to miss
the long hours we spend studying here, doing group projects. I'm definitely not going to miss driving to Broward all the way from Dade, especially when I was, you know, kind of running late and having to drive 100 miles an hour. I am definitely not going to miss the HP calculator, which I've put under a long, dark box away from everything that I know. But what I will miss is you guys. There's great people that encompass this cohort, especially Team 6, who I've really grown fond of, and I hope that our friendships continue to bloom. See you guys, perhaps for a PhD?
I must admit that this is pretty cool that technology's advanced so far, that you can record video on your phone. I guess now I know how Ben felt when he was there for the invention of fire. Anyway, we were asked what we're going to miss most about this cohort, and two things came to mind. The first, I'm really going to miss adjunct professor William Cabrera's unscripted lectures on Saturday. They were a real treat for me. And second, we got plenty of great advice throughout this program, but I think the best advice came from Professor Sakar, who said, "Listen, hanky-panky belongs in the bedroom, but you keep it out of accounting."
99. And 100.
Whew. Oh, sorry about that. I always try to get in some push-ups between emails. Were you guys counting? That was like 100 right there. Anyways, I had to quickly say what I'm going to miss most about this program. And I think that's going to be you guys. There's so many different characters. Funny, caring, some crazy. And that's what I'm going to miss. For example, take Big Herc. He's always making random jokes. Just now he was saying and poking fun of Will being the adjunct professor and implying that Ben is a dinosaur, which is true, but he actually thinks it's funny. Can't help but feel sorry for the guy. Anyways, I will say this. I'm going to miss his dashing good looks. He's sort of a hybrid between Colin Farrell and a white Ricky Martin. Well, I got to get back to my set. See you later.
I will be missing the stress, getting together with my group, and most of all, accomplish things together and celebrating together. Thank you all for your support. Bye.
I think I'm mostly going to miss being on a deserted island with a bunch of strangers and coming out friends and smarter. And of course, staying very hydrated on Saturdays.
What I will miss about the program is the adrenaline rush of putting together projects at the very last minute, like this one. And unlike everybody else, what I will not miss at all is you. Just kidding. I will miss you the most, but I'm going to make sure that we all keep in touch.
And the money song. Everybody's got a prize.
What I'm gonna miss the most about the cohort.